Championship. Introducing first, from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Introducing the challenger from the edge of reality, Blue Jet. We'll be right back.
That's what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
What do you think's going through Austin's mind, King, as we start things off?
Well, he's been picking up a lot of wins here. And if he keeps this up much more, he's going to be so good, he'll start reminding me of me. You have to respect the confidence and poise Triple H is showing.
This time.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. And he hits the inverted Russian leg sweep.
That type of speed is so hard to contain.
And he's trying for the early escape.
Good in-ring presence shown by the game. Oh my, you could actually see his spine buckle when it hit the canvas. Stone Cold going for the cover.
Oh, look out!
Remember, the steel mesh in this cage can shred human flesh into a gruesome coleslaw.
Watch it!
Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face, the agony.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
I'm not sure what's worse when you go against the game. You try to rile him up and get him mad, or you want to keep him calm and collected and let the cerebral assassin do what he does better than anybody else.
Well, there's really no right way to go up against Triple H. You just have to do it and pray you can walk out of the ring afterward.
Triple H playing the game to perfection.
There he goes, right up the cage. Countered by the game.
And he hits the neck breaker.
Trying to put this match away early.
Triple H can be emotionless in the ring. He's got that unique ability to do any horrific thing he can think of and have absolutely no remorse about it.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Big move coming.
Championship on the line.
Cover, cover.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship. Triple H just teeing off. Yow! Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. This has been a very methodical attack. And Triple H saw it coming.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
You can see the mind turning. You have to wonder what Triple H has in store next. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
Look!
Still going. How? How is this possible?
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Oh, no!
Not fast enough. He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Great hold being applied.
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
And there's a counter by the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. Now, I don't get that. Why break it up this early? If I was in a match like this, I'd want my opponents to get as worn down as quickly as possible.
This is all about desperation, about survival inside these steel surroundings. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
One.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
And there's the speed of Tornado. There are so many ways that Triple H can dissect.
Oh, no. Falling down from the stratosphere.
We know what this is.
Spinebuster. The Rock delivers a massive spinebuster.
Smart move.
The game. Triple H is feeling it. And Triple H is rolling.
Oh!
All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll.
Counter. Hey, he's going for it again.
Rock bottom. Rock bottom.
Austin, no.
Stone Cold Stunner. One. That should do it right there.
There's a save. How close was that?
Triple H is a guaranteed Hall of Famer, but he's not thinking about what he's done in the past. He's only focused on the present and winning, and that's what the game does best. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man. There's the save. How close was that? What a haymaker. A huge right hand. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Look at these guys fighting, clawing to climb the cage. Oh, out of nowhere. That's the top of the cage. This one's almost over.
And Triple H wins. Triple H is our new champion.
Fire.